The X Interview, hosted by Global X from the Skoll World Forum.
My name is Sakina Yakubi and I'm from Afghanistan. I'm the executive director of a non-profit organization called AIL, Afghan Institute of Learning. And mainly I work with children and women in Afghanistan. I was in a village one day and these women were there. These women were a kind of women that when first I started this organization, they were sitting there, they were having their chador, bokre, you know, and they never were be able to talk. And they come to the center and they learn how to read and write. And they graduate from a program they call income generation program, which they learn how to sew. And so it was their days that for their graduation, they had a ceremony. First, this center was started with another woman and her husband. But this center was only had like 10, 15 students at the beginning. Here, these days that they have this ceremony, it was 300 students in the center. All of them are women. And they invite me to just attend the ceremony. When I went there, I took two of my people with me, men. One was my bodyguard, another one was my manager. So this woman supposed not to talk with men, a stranger. And once I went to this room, and they had this food sitting there on the ground, and these women, their bukhra was up, and they were non-stop talking. As a matter of fact, I really felt so good that I keep pushing myself a little by little to the corner that they even don't talk to me. And they were chatting with these two men, asking all kinds of questions. And they are talking about how much they learn, how much they enjoy this organization, how much they are working, how much they are right now independent, self-sufficient, and they are earning income, and they are so proud of themselves, and they are so famous. I just was amazed. And when I listened to this, I said, God, you know, that is, I am looking to that every day in my life happen this. And this is, was one of the day that I really was so happy. I have been patient. I have been listening to people. Many, many stories they have been telling me. They are weeping. They are crying. And I listen. And from through that listening, I learned a lot in life that rush is not going to work. And there are times that even if you have to rush to something else is more important. Maybe you save a life by listening to that.
Global X is also on Social Edge at socialedge.org.